That was Art of Freedom. Dop the Troop at the Ohio State University.